This is a view looking out from the 10th floor of East Tower back towards central London. The date is the 8th of August 1987. It's a Saturday and we're in the process of seeing the Sulzer refrigeration machine put down the hole.